I'm just going to start with a simple statement. What a fight.
Absolutely. Both guys gave their hearts out there. I got from Dennis what I usually get in the gym, just hard, hard work. He's probably one of the hardest workers in my gym. Comey put up a great fight. I'm so happy that the judges saw it our way. Three judges from not their country, either one of them. So I feel a little vindicated from the last title challenge that we had. I feel that Dennis did just as much then as he did today. And today we got the decision.
Where did he find the energy? Because we all know it, like you just said. What we just saw, it, you saw it every time in a Big Bear. But how did you get this unbelievable energy just to go forward? He never stops.
You know, he's one of those guys that after the Bartholomew fight, made up his mind that he wasn't going to be denied again. He was not going to be denied. He understands, and I reminded him in the corner about the 10th round, that we have to close hard. We have to close so that people understand that you still have gas in the tank.
This was the very popular opinion. The last three rounds decided this fight. Do you agree?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I think that Richard was at one point where his legs buckled a little bit. He wasn't hit with a shot, but his legs buckled. Told me that all the body work that Dennis had put in the early rounds was catching up to him. So yes, but I told him that in the 10th round. I said to him that I didn't want him to sit back and look in the mirror after the fight and say I did the same thing that I did with Bartholomew. I let him off the hook, and he didn't. I think that he won the last three rounds, and that's why we got the fight.
Watching the guy like Shafikov in a fight with Richard Comey, I mean, first of all, congratulations to both. I mean,
absolutely.
You have to have two to tango, and they tango both for 12 rounds. But what was the decisive factor outside of this mental strength of finishing strong in the last 9 minutes?
I think it was the body work that he did early in the fight. He wore him down to the body and to the arms. He wasn't landing that many headshots, but the body work allowed him to slow Richard down and be able to land some headshots that he did in at the end of the fight, or even in the 8th, 9th, and 10th round. But then, since he was wore out, the last three rounds were the deciding factor, because he had the opportunity to do it because of the work in the early part of the fight.
Did you already start thinking about Richard Easter?
No, we're going to give him some time off. We're going to give him some time off and let him be with his family and have a great holidays. And then we'll talk to the managers and some promoters and see what's next. I know that it's the mandatory now for Easter. We'll see when that happens.
Hardest working man in the business today in Moscow, tomorrow also in Moscow. Thank you very much, Abel Sanchez.
Thank you very much.
Thank